Where are you guys going?
Going to find Poop Dink.
How's that working out?
I don't know. We'll find out when we get there.
Bangor Auditorium. The center of activity for the city. It's been seating thousands of people since 1955. It is also the home of an ancient legend. One that has terrified the citizens of Bangor for decades. Legend has it that if you park behind the auditorium in the middle of the night, the enigma known as Poop Dink will pay you a visit. All you have to do is roll down your windows and call his name, and according to the legend, he will appear and smack his brown dink on your windshield.
The legend has never been proven, but two boys are about to change that.
Not really, dude. Like, no one thinks about what's going on after school.
Wait, what's going on after school?
Easy, little time. Whoa, dang.
Dude, it sounds a little bit dangerous.
Nah, we'll be fine. Don't worry about that.
His name. You got the camera?
Yeah, I got it. Poop Dink. Poop Dink.
Dude, this is stupid. Let's get out of here.
Dude, what's that?
We lost him.
I hope we lost him. Oh.
Go!
The kids were never heard from again. The legend of Poop Dink lives on.